your body. Ensure your legs are between the U-bar and feet are under the shin pad. Be sure personal items do not interfere with the harness system. When the ride operator approaches, please raise your hand so they can check the harness for you. During your ride on Icebreaker, keep your hands, arms, and legs down and inside the train at all times. Hold on to your lap harness, face forward, and keep your back and head against the seat and headrest.
Yeah.